Hey guys, welcome back to Payday, but it's not Payday 1, the heist, this is Payday 2, not the heist.
I think it's a heist.
It's still
we're heisting.
We still do heists, but like it's not the heist.
This is called Mall Crasher.
We're doing a map called Vlad Mall Crasher.
Mall Crasher.
The pay grade is 2 stars. It's a 1 day contract apparently.
Yeah.
And the payday is 125,000.
Do you think we have to like break into a mall and like crash things?
We're just gonna go shoplifting.
It's gonna go into new look. Get a couple of pairs of jeans.
shoplift some jeans.
Steal a sandwich from Pret.
I need a new pair of skinnies.
How do we get AIs?
I don't know. Do we need AIs though?
I have no idea. We did last time, didn't we?
We did, desperately.
Edit game settings, friends only, population limit. That's reputation limit. Sorry, I read it wrong.
Oh.
Allow drop in, play with AI team. Yeah, there we go. It's checked.
Awesome.
Okay, well.
I haven't got much in the way of an inventory. I've got like an assault rifle, a pistol. My armor is a suit.
Congratulations. You got your first weapon modification. How do I add it?
When did you get a weapon mod?
Just said.
Oh.
I don't know how to add it.
When does the game begin anyway?
When I choose to begin it.
Oh, right. We're both ready.
Modify weapon. Okay. Oh my god, that's cool.
Yeah?
I can like get a 3D model of my gun. Ooh.
I don't have any unlocks. Oh wait, magazine. I've got a new magazine.
I thought it added. This is not available on everything.
Ah, that does look cool, isn't
it? Oh, my magazine. Yeah, there we go. That's already equipped, I guess.
I'm chomping at the bit, Duncan. I want to waste some cops.
Right, let's waste some cops.
I want to steal some chinos. I want to go and steal some
heist.
Top man jeans.
Bam.
Let's
do
it.
Here we go, motherfuckers.
Smash and grab. Get all the skinny jeans. I'm waist 34.
Let's go into House of Fraser.
Wait, hang on a sec.
I need a new Hoover.
Look at the graphics. There's like a
That's
video intro.
That's a real man.
We go into the mall, we destroy as much as we can. Enough destruction and his client will rethink his whole stance on protection money.
Oh, right. Shit, we just got to bust shit up.
Are we going in then? Do I press ready?
Low risk level, loadout. Okay, two-piece suit. Oh yeah, we look good.
We got Dallas? I'm Dallas. You're Dallas, and I'm Hoxton.
Hoxton.
Okay.
It's just us two, is it?
Player slot available.
Right.
Yeah, we got two player slots. I don't know how we put bots.
Let's
in
do
there.
It. Ready up.
Bane's plan. Do you remember Bane from the original? I think he was in the original.
Was he?
He was the guy, in our video that got wandered across the road.
Oh god. Lost. Went the wrong way, didn't he?
Yeah.
Try
to keep people to a minimum. This is strictly
material, right. Not personal. So we don't shoot people. That means you, Wolf.
Me? No, I'm not Wolf. I'm Hoxton.
Bloody Wolf. Oh, Chains!
Chains! Oh, no.
Chains
is back. Oh, what a jerk. He knows where he's going this time.
Gee, put on your mask. Okay, we'll wait until we like need to put on our mask, I guess.
Yeah. At the moment, we look kind of incognito. Hang on a sec. Turn around. What do you look like? Can you see me? Oh, you're in the shade. I can't see your face.
You look like... What's his name from that thing?
Yeah? Get to be a bit more, bit more specific. You look like...
I recognise your face.
Oh, you look like no one I know, actually. Like, maybe kind of Kurt Russell, but a little bit younger. Yeah?
Okay. Look at these people eating their cake.
Don't know. Smash their cake.
Smash the cake! Oh, we can't.
Looks horrible, actually.
Got to destroy 50 grand's worth of stuff.
They haven't touched it. I think she looks like she's about to tell him something bad as well. I think she's about to break up with him.
We should leave them to it.
Yeah.
I don't think anything we do is actually going to make it better for them.
Yeah. Oh, the escalator's off.
Oh, there's a policeman here. A security guard.
Oh, what have you done? What have you done?
I went too close to him. I shot
him
in the face.
Oh, my God. Okay, put your masks on. It's a smash and grab raid now.
I shot him in the face.
Preparing the mask. Oh, you got to hold down G. Oh, this is it. Someone saw suspicious activity and called the cops, Dunk.
Let's break stuff.
Oh, let's kill people. Yeah. Oh, cosmetics.
How do we do this?
Eat shit nail varnish. I don't know, just shoot the lipstick. Do we get like crowbars?
Breaking the shoes!
Is there like
I'm breaking the shoes!
Come with me! Oh, E is like to smash stuff with like the butt of your gun. Is that pistol whip?
Yeah,
pistol whip.
No, it's not breaking these shoes though.
Pistol whip that hair dye. Oh yeah.
These shoes aren't breaking, they're indestructible shoes.
Smash the register.
I'm breaking the light.
We have no idea what we're doing. You didn't see nothing. Oh, civilian killed. Deducting 3,000 in cleanup costs.
3,000?
Holy crap.
Stop killing them.
Sorry, I didn't
know. You maniac.
I was just eliminating the witnesses.
Who's this guy? This guy's just... I might kill this guy. He's calling it in.
Oh! Oh, it's a cop! No, we can kill cops and not get any...
They're deploying SWAT units.
Oh, no.
I don't know. I think... Have we destroyed anything yet?
I messed up some makeup shelves. So
I'm going to mess up this. I found the Apple store. This will be worth a lot.
Oh, yeah, smash that place
the
up.
The green. Apple.
No, yeah. Duncan, this
Eat
is.
Eat that, you piece of shit.
This is the Pear store.
What? Same thing.
Got the wrong shop. Oh, yeah. Eat crap. Laptops. They'll think twice about selling hip laptops.
Take this, you overpriced headphone.
Overpriced headphone. Right, what are we doing?
I don't know. How much have we destroyed?
Destroy £50,000 worth of stuff. And it doesn't say how much we have actually destroyed.
I'm pretty sure we destroyed like a lot of... So that's a few thousand in there.
Oh, watch out. The cops are coming in. Oh, they're coming in, Duncan. Watch out.
Oh, yeah, shit. Ah, it hit me. Bastard. Man, this game's pretty good looking, isn't it? It's good graphics.
It's definitely a step up from Payday the Heist.
Ow! Stop shooting me, you jerk. We need to find more stuff. Oh, there's a gym.
Oh, yeah, break the
gym.
Bicycles. Yeah, smack.
Yeah.
Okay, that's around $5,000. We're getting there.
What did you break?
A gym bike, I think.
5,000? Is that all you've done?
Me? How much have you done?
All we've done, I mean.
Oh, I think so, yeah.
Get off the roof, you silly cop.
Who does he think he is? Some kind of Spider-Man dude?
I'm not hitting anyone. What's this mean? Hold F to pick the lock. Oh, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm going to...
Oh, I think that's like... Because we're supposed to do this incognito.
Are we?
Well, probably. It's just a smash and grab.
How do you smash stuff incognito?
Very, very quietly.
I don't really... What's in here?
Who killed a civilian? I think
must
Chains.
Be something expensive in here.
Chains got a civvy.
Oh, this looks really expensive. There's some, like, expensive luggage.
Oh my god, I think we've incurred more in cleaner costs than we've damaged.
Well, that's fine. Okay, they've got to clean up, so...
Oh, it's a jewellery shop! Or is it?
Oh, where?
No, this. No, it's not, is it? I'm shooting these Jimmy Choo bags. Oh, yeah.
I'm shooting the pants!
Shoot the pants, shoot the skinny jeans.
And the hats. It's not hurting, nothing's... I don't think we're doing this right.
Are you sure? I don't know! It said we did £5,000 worth of damage, right? That's good. I've got 2 bullets left.
Oh, there's an expensive alcohol in here. This is going to be good.
Yeah?
Oh, that's going to be real good. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
I'm hitting some boxer shots. What are we doing? Oh, watch out. Laser sights. I think they got snipers out. 15,000. Yeah, we're getting there. We're doing it.
I'm shooting all the champagne. That's going to be worth a load of money.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Fucking police.
Remember, you can you can bash stuff instead of, like, actually, you know.
Yeah, take that champagne.
Wasting bullets. Save the bullets for the cops. Ooh!
It's gotta be, like, at least $50 per bottle here.
I'm bashing all the tills. That's the only thing that seems to be worth anything.
Are they gonna be worth anything?
I don't know. It looks like it's the only thing that's actually worth anything.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, bam. Hey,
yeah.
Dunk.
Eat that. Eat that.
Have you been picking out? Oh, yeah, eat you've that. Been smashing some bottles, haven't you? Oh, yeah, I'm going to take out this Pinot Grigio.
Oh, Pinot Grigio is worth, like, a tenner. If that.
Every little helps, Dunk.
You're going to get the champagne. Get the Dom Perignon.
How do we... Where is that? Which one is that? I'm just smashing them all. Why are you smashing bottles of wine?
I'm out of bullets. I've used them all on the champagnes.
This is not what I signed up for with Payday 2. Smashing fucking bottles in a mall.
Oh, God.
$15,000 still.
That's right. All this police equipment is probably worth quite
Duncan
a lot.
Was downed!
Oh no!
I'll get you up, buddy.
Help me!
Oh, Chains is on you. Chains.
Thank you, Chains.
He's got a hypodermic. Where's he putting it?
Up my arse.
Duncan has been helped up by Chains. Oh, bam, good job, bam, Chains. Bam.
Can we get some ammo from these guys? I need some ammo.
Oh, I've got an MP5. Oh, check this out. I'll take you.
Ah! There's loads of them!
Wait, no, I can't pick it up.
Alright, that's good.
How do you pick up the guns on the floor?
I have no idea.
Oh, I've got ammo at least. Oh, good job, Dunk. Oh, this is a jewellery store. Check this out. Check out all this. F to take the jewellery. Oh, you can take it. Oh, we can take it and sell it.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I've just... Oh, it's like 1,500 each. This stuff's worth a bomb.
This is the least planned robbery in the world. Oh my god, that's a really expensive car.
We're not supposed to steal anything. I think we're just supposed to smash and grab.
This has got to be worth...
Oh, look.
It's got to be worth like 200,000.
I found a safe, Duncan. I've got all kinds of options. I can drill it. I can use a Swiss Army knife, or I can C4 it. What do you think I should go for?
Well, I just found it. I don't know. Just C4 the whole thing.
No, I can't. I haven't got any... I'm going to use the drill. I can't. Oh, whoa. This is huge.
I'm just destroying this really expensive car here.
Oh, drilling in progress, Duncan. I need you to cover me for 3 minutes.
I haven't got any bullets. Hang on, I'm going to get some bullets. I'm going to drill this thing. I found it safe as well.
Oh, nice.
It's going to take ages. Oh, my God. Okay, screw that.
Oh, they're coming in through the windows. Shit. Help me out. Help me out, Wolf. Go in, Wolf.
Oh.
Go in for the kill.
30,000.
Oh, that's good.
I need 20 more thousands.
We're almost there. Me and Wolf are on... Oh, did you down those cops? Is there any ammo out here?
Die, jerk.
Come on, give me some ammo, you massive jerks. Oh, what's this? I put down ammo. Oh, F to grab the bag. What's this? Oh, that's the jewellery.
Oh.
Yeah, look, there's in here, Duncan. Look, I'm drilling the safe.
Yeah, I'm drilling the safe somewhere else.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, money. Money, 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 money.
This is pretty good, though, so far. I mean, I'm having fun. I haven't been tased yet, either, which is a good start.
If you've gone this far without being tased, you've pretty much won the game.
Yeah, that's it. That's how you know you're doing badly, when you get tased.
Well, every time I shoot, I always have to reload.
Bam. Oh, I can see the drill on the mini-map. Like,
kind of green hair.
It's like orange outline, isn't it?
Green hair? He's got a green hat on. I'm at an angle. Why am I at an angle?
Yeah, I am as well, actually. This is slightly weird. I'm not sure how I've done that.
Do they break a leg or something?
Oh, maybe, yeah. Maybe we kind of sprained an ankle. I'm leaning to the left. Are you leaning to the left or the right? Yeah, okay.
Unless there's been an earthquake and the whole place.
Oh, no, it's because we're carrying something on our back. So we're kind of like lopsided.
Oh, right.
Try putting it down. Yeah, I pressed G to put it down.
And it
clears it.
That makes sense.
That's clever. There's a lot of kind of little kind of clever touches in this game as well.
How's my drill going? Oh, it broke.
Oh, my drill's jammed.
Yeah, me too.
Restart the drill.
How are we carrying these massive drills?
It's just in our pockets, you know. Now, I think you can actually... Oh, police assault in progress. I think you can actually get, classes, like technician, enforcer, that specialise in all different kinds of stuff, and I'm not sure how we pick that. I think maybe we have to get to a certain level to do that. This is good, though, man. This is quite fun.
Yeah. Bah, bah, bah. Oh, come on.
Oh. I've got, like, a strangling wire, but I don't know how to use it.
35,000. Get out of there.
Oh, yeah. Pistol whip the cop. He hasn't got any ammo, though. Oh, no, he does. I've got 18 rounds.
Nice. Yeah, they got to have ammo. What are you doing? Stop climbing up that hole. Cop stairwell.
Oh, I see him. You're down.
Oh, shit.
Duncan was downed. Oh, it's okay. Chains is going to rescue you.
Shit.
Go on, Chains. Get him up.
Come on, Chains.
Get him up, Chains.
Piece of shit.
I think Chains is under... I'm moving in, Duncan. I'm coming up. Oh, no.
Oh.
No, Chains.
No. I'm up.
Nice.
So good.
Watch out. Oh, hang on a second. We got automatic weapons. Oh, we do. Press 2.
Yeah, I know. I've been using it the whole time.
I'm using my pistol all this time. Oh, man. Oh, this is so much easier.
They take a lot of kills, a lot of bullets, don't they, these cops?
Yeah, oh, they're wearing body armor, that's why. Let's see how the drill's going.
And grab some ammo.
Oh, the safe's open!
Oh, right, I'm going to check my safe out.
I can't, there's nothing in it, though. I think somebody else picked it up.
Oh, hello.
Wolf's got... Have we destroyed all the stuff, by the way? Are we good to go?
No, we're way off.
Really? Let's check the bottom floor. I think there's some more stuff down on the bottom floor.
I'm just going to check my drill.
Be careful, though. This place is dripping with cops.
Oh, it's broken again. This drill keeps jamming.
Oh, I found an antique shop. Oh, look at all these vases. Oh, smash and grab.
Smash those vases.
Smashing all these Ming vases. Oh, yeah, look at that porcelain fly. Oh, there's a Ming one here. 45K.
Oh, nice. Ow, I broke my foot. Right. Oh, what's this? Cosmetics?
Yeah, we did it.
Oh, shit.
Wait for the helicopter.
We've killed a lot of policemen.
Oh yeah, let the bodies hit the floor.
Oh, hello.
Where are you done?
Chains. I'm shooting up a cosmetic shop.
I've been in here. Yeah, I smashed a bunch of lipstick. It was like super expensive and totally worthwhile. Oh, cops. I'm out of ammo. I'm going to pistol whip him. Where do we go? Where do we go, Dunk? Where do you think we go? Top floor? Makes sense? Helicopter?
Is my drill still going? I need to go and check my drill.
I've got you six. I've got you covered.
Some more police here. Back in the car shop.
I've got you covered.
Oh, it's done again. Fucking drill is useless.
I've got you covered, Dunk. I've got you covered. Where are you? I can't see you, actually.
I'm restarting the drill in the car shop.
Oh, the car shop? Oh, man, let's steal a car. Well, actually, can we wreck this car?
I've already wrecked it.
Oh, nice.
I riddled it with bullets.
And it wasn't worth $50,000.
No, I know.
it looks quite expensive, actually.
Maybe it's like it's a display model, just like a new engine.
Oh, it's just a chassis,
shit.
Yeah. Okay, let's head to the stairwell. Get on me. I think I found the stairwell.
The drill's still going. I want to get this stuff.
Okay. Yeah, because I think we get to get all the cash that we smash. Anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, incoming cops parasailing in. Get back down there, scumbag.
They're coming up the top. It's ooh, ow. Ah!
Whoa! Oh, no! Oh, I'm down!
I'm down as well.
Holy crap,
chains.
It's all on chains and
chains,
wolf.
Come on, man.
We can cover them. We can cover them from the ground, though.
Oh, good job, Chains. You're my saviour. Well, Chains has done well this game.
Oh, good job, Wolf.
Come on, Drill.
Winston Wolf on the case.
Drill's nearly done. Yes, it's open. I've got money. $1,000.
Oh, wow. Totally worth it.
That was
totally
worth 3 minutes of drilling. All right, let's get out of here.
I found the stairwell, but it doesn't go up. It just goes down. Where's the helicopter?
Wait for a helicopter. I guess we just have to wait.
Oh, right. Okay.
Oh, there's a thing here. Let's get in there.
Staff only? No, it's staff only. What are you doing, Duncan? We're not
allowed
in there.
Breaking the rules.
Fuck the police. Oh, all these cops just lined up in a row. Oh, yeah.
Come on, let me in.
Are you picking the lock?
I am. It's taking a long time.
Yeah, I've got your six, Duncan. I'll keep you protected. Oh,
escape is available.
It's over there. It's over there. Go, go, go.
I'm in. It's empty.
Bloody hell.
All right, okay, I'm going.
Oh, I can see the helicopter.
Oh, yeah, let's go, go,
let's do
go.
It. Oh, man, I think this was really successful, actually. I think we kicked some ass.
I'm shooting it.
No, don't shoot the helicopter. You crazy? That's our ride, Dunk.
We're done. Oh, my God.
Nice. Income.
That was ridiculous.
104,000 plus 21,000 and 17 grand in loot. But
wow.
We lost like 70,000 because of all the civilians.
Did we?
So, yeah. Well, didn't we kill like three or four dudes?
I didn't kill anyone.
No, we did. We killed like two civvies. But it looks like we didn't lose anything.
Whee!
Oh, hey, I'm level one.
I've got an AK rifle.
Same. And ballistic vest.
Oh, yes.
Oh, nice. This is fun. This is
yes.
Pretty cool.
Yes, yes, yes. Right. Oh, what's this? Pick a card.
Oh, nice.
Which one are you going to pick? I'm going to pick the middle one.
Me too. What happened?
Money.
Cash! Nice!
Yes! We're so good at this game.
I wonder what happens if you got the other ones.
Don't know.
Maybe like a free gun or like a booby prize.
A booby prize. Continue to lobby.
Nice!
There we go! We did it! We got some money. Can we now like skill up and stuff?
Yeah, I think so. I think maybe we get to choose a class.
Okay.
What do you want to be then? What are you going to level up? Mastermind, Enforcer, Technician,
or Ghost?
You want to be a Ghost?
Yes.
Well, I think I can help you with that, Duncan. Let me just load up my pistol.
Ah!
Did you get it?
Get away from me!
I'm going to shoot you and turn you into a ghost.
I know, I got it.
Yeah. I'm thinking maybe Enforcer, because that
ghost.
Looks like a badass with a gun.
Unlocks ability to use electronic countermeasure equipment, also known as the ECM jammer. When used, the ECM jammer can temporarily cancel out electronic devices such as cell phones and cameras.
Oh, nice. So you can be like a silent, stealthy dude.
I guess so.
I don't want to go in guns blazing. I want to be like a sneaky crook.
That's what Ghost is.
So if I go for technician, which will give me like C4 and all kinds of ways to penetrate stuff, drills and things. And you go for Ghost, then we should be like the perfect cat burgling team.
All right.
What does a mastermind do?
I don't know.
Oh, he's more like a medic, team player, like
weapon.
Buffs the team.
What? How much money have we got? What?
Not
10,000?
Yeah, I told you, we lost a load.
We got paid 100,000.
We killed loads of civvies, though. Oh, man.
What? I told you. I afford a rifle.
We're going to have to be careful in future about killing civvies, I think. Okay, unlock technician points.
Right, is there a new pistol I can buy? No. We do have new armor, though. We got armor now. I'm wearing it. Oh, look at me in the background.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, you look badass. Yeah.
I am badass.
You got a cooler mask as well. You look evil. I look sad.
Kind of look like you got like lungs in your head, on your forehead.
Yeah. Just painted some lungs on my. They're really scary, actually. So.
They're pretty scary.
Okay, I've unlocked the first level of technician, which gives me mines, trip mines.
Ooh.
That's cool. So we can like booby trap the exits so that if any civvies try and make a run for it,
they get blown to pieces. Bam.
Yeah. Or we can actually blow up safes with them as well, so I can C4 stuff.
That makes a bit more sense. Choose new contract.
Okay, let's do it. Well, this has been payday 2, not the heist. We've been smashing them all up.
We just broke a lot of shit.
We went basically to the pear store, we smashed some shitty Macs.
That was cool.
Duncan busted a car that wasn't worth shit, apparently. And we lost all our money because we killed like 3 civilians.
Never mind.
But it was cool.
It was fun.
And we're definitely going to do some more payday.
Yeah.
So, bye.
Bye.